So what's up mga shop? Ako kumusta yung lahat? Panibagawa ng panibagawa sneaker. Has it? Vlog na naman tayo. Today's video we're gonna have another sneaker unboxing, but before anything else, grabe, halika nyo ba? We are new cut, no? Bagong gupit tayo. Shoutout to Art and Sons Barbershop sa may Santa Rosa. Tapat siya ng ano, Sandia. No? So, sa may Silang. Alas boundary na siya ng Silang, no? So, shoutout sa inyo, napaganda, napakaangas niya, gupit. But, yun nga, if you're new to the channel, I am Shopo, I am a content creator and a store owner. A store natin is located sa Bohol Bypass Road, ayan. And, if you're new to the channel, please like, share, and subscribe sa ating YouTube channel para lagi ka updated. So, yun lang guys, bali, before tayo mag-sneaker unboxing, intro muna tayo. Let's go! Sheesh! So, yun nga guys, bali, let's proceed to our sneaker unboxing. I'm so excited. Bali, nagpahinga muna tayo kay Nike and Jordan. So, iba kakaiba muna yung ating i-unbox for today's video. So, yun guys. Sheesh! So, three stripes, you know it. If you know, you know. So, yeah, it's an Adidas pair, but it doesn't mean na bias tayo. Pero nga, kasi ang ganda, I really like this colorway, actually. Actually, I bought this from Move sa Vista Mall, Santa Rosa. So, I bought this brand new. Yeah. So, this is the box. So, let's open it up. Wow, wala pa. So this is the tissue paper, so it has a Adidas logo, gold Adidas logo. So this is the pair. Sheesh. So let's lalabas na natin siya para ma-review natin siya. Sheesh. So here we go guys, this is the pair. Sheesh. I really like the color, the materials na ginamit dito. Sheesh. So if you don't know, this is the Adidas Gazelle Power Red. Sheesh. So this is a Power Red colorway. I really like the simplicity. Gazelle have many colorways, so I'll just put it here. Yeah. So iba yung colorway ng Gazelle, but I picked this because for me personally napaka ano niya, isa sa mga unique colorways, and I really like the color blockings na ginamit dito sa Gazelle na to, which is yung red and white. So yung meron kasi siya yung black and white, but it's very common for me, common na kasi siya, so marami na siyang katulad kumbaga if I bought that. Tapos yun, so we have the tongue. So here is the tongue natin. Para yung foam, yung tongue is para siyang foam. Ayan. So actually lahat ng Adidas is known for its comfort. Masarap sa sapat talaga. Tapos here manipis siya. Tapos ayan. We have the Adidas, red Adidas logo there. Tapos white and thin tongue. Tapos ang default laces natin is red. Ayan. Tapos I really like the white stripes here. Ayan. Tapos meron siyang gold plated na Gazelle. Tapos the material na ginamit dito is gamusa suede. So I really like that. Ayan oh. Grabe. I really like the quality ng suede dito, sobrang ganda. Very premium quality of material yung ginamit nilang for this colorway. Tapos sa midsole niya is ayan, so meron siyang crocodile type ng midsoles. Ayan. Then sa insoles naman natin meron tayong ganyan. So meron siya Adidas red. Ayan, red na Adidas there. Ayan. So may nakasulat, the brand with the three stripes, Die Well Market Mix and 310. So ano siya, parang Spanish or Brazilian ata yung ginamit na language dyan. English and Brazilian. Tapos, here sa likod, meron, or sa heel, meron tayong Adidas logo there na white background, tapos red logo. Tapos here naman sa ating outsoles is ayan, so meron tayong bilog tapos may parang star dyan. I'm sure na yung traction nito or yung pag i-spike niya is malakas din kasi makapit usually yung materials na ginagamit sa Adidas. No? So, I really like the shoe. Nung actually nabili ko siya ng halos below SRP or below SRP totally kasi nga sa Move ko siya binili. No, so usually pag sa outlet is mas mura siya. So I suggest mag-buy kayo sa outlet sa mga malls nyo. Then if you don't know pala, ang release date na pala nito is May 16 yung official release date niya. Then ang kanyang SRP is $100 or it's converted to 5,600 pesos. So it's a very cheap, hindi naman siya actually cheap, pero it's one of the affordable na pwedeng alternative sa ibang shoes natin or sa ibang sneakers natin na magagamit mo pang araw-araw. No? So marami din siya ibang variations, and it also has a extra laces. So this is its extra laces. So meron siyang ito, white extra laces. So if you bought a pair, yan, so if you bought some pair of this, meron siyang extra laces, then usually meron siyang tag, ayan, so meron siyang tag 5,100. So this is 100% legit. It also has a resibo, so pag local release usually meron siyang resibo, ayan. So yun guys, the pair is very simple, no? The pair is very simple and very minimalist, which is I like that kind, ganong klase yung style ko kasi like minimalist para at least very parang hindi siya mahirap bagayan sa damit, sa shorts, sa pants, pwede siya. I suggest na maganda siyang alternative for yung OG na Samba. So ayun kasi nag-hype ulit yung Samba, OG Samba, yung white and black, tapos yung black tapos white yung stripes niya. So this is a very good alternative pag gusto mong medyo unique yung sneakers mo to the crew. But for me, maganda naman siya actually. Sobrang ganda niya. I really like the materials. I really like the sneaker itself sa design, sa Gazelle. So some people don't appreciate mong Gazelle, pero for me, as a sneakerhead, maganda rin na hindi lang puro Nike, hindi lang puro Jordans or anything yung bilihin mo. Maganda na bumili ka rin ng other silhouettes so that you can appreciate the sneaker game, the whole sneaker game. So yun guys, bali, that's our review for today. Bali, let's proceed sa ating outro. So nga guys, bali, this is our sneakers for today's video. Sabi, I really like this colorway. So yun guys, for more content like this, please like, share, and subscribe sa ating YouTube channels para lagi siya updated, and hopefully next time makapag-unbox pa and makapag-bigay pa tayo ng ibang review sa ibang sticker. So yun lang guys, bali, like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget that, and comment down below yung mga gusto niyo pang i-unbox natin if ever na may gusto kayong i-request. So yun guys, bali, see you sa next video natin. Siya pa nga pala. Peace. Let's go. Sheesh. Oh,